thumb, over chopstick, under chopstick, tip of the finger.
Okay, yeah, we can do this. Here's something I never knew before I was in my 30s, how to hold chopsticks. This is how I usually do it, and it's a struggle. Thumb, over chopsticks, under chopsticks, tip of finger.